That's friends.
That's close, no?
I know a little bit of French. Yeah, I learned some French very badly. But I can save my life when I'm in France.
Yeah.
It's a bit cold here, she's a bit too mild.
I really don't mind this footage, really. I could just go on or keep posing like this. Okay.
Mala.
Now the main person behind the whole thing. Like you know, I just had a child some time back, so motherhood really keeps you very busy, especially in the beginning. So yeah, but I love to be back in Bombay, love to meet all of you guys, and especially an event like this where it's all women centric on Women's Day. I think I'm being virtually pampered.
Okay, you have seen the book of which
is
written by author.
Yeah.
What after money and
oh my god, yes, yes.
What's your take on that?
Well, I'd love to know what is her opinion on this, but like a lot of people think it's spirituality thereafter, or like a lot of women like me would think there's motherhood thereafter, there's family thereafter, but look at me, I'm having goosebumps to really know what's thereafter. But for me, it's been family, motherhood thereafter. Yes.
Where you want to place yourself?
That's really what I'm aiming to be soon. I have started a small business which runs around training women, empowering women, enriching their lives. So this is something that I again read. Unfortunately, I've not been able to read Sonia's books. I keep hearing about it. I keep reading its rave reviews. But yeah, now I have my hands on one.
Okay, what apart from this, what happened in professional front
of big screen? Well, I should be doing a Marathi debut very, very soon, which is what I'm working on, training on. Although I'm a half Maharashtrian, to have the quality of language that Marathi cinema needs now and the kind of work that it needs now, it will need some training. So yeah, I'm working on my first Marathi untitled film. At the same time, I'm looking at taking some more projects like short movies and a lot of web-based cinemas. And these are the projects that I'm dealing with right now, and that's exactly why I'm here in Bombay.
Okay, do you think this in the post-Serat, everything has been changed when you talk about Vibhu cinema?
Yes.
What's your take on that? Oh, this is the reason you are moving to Marathi industry.
Very honestly, it was Miss India and doing movies and just being so fast-paced and suddenly getting married and now having a child. Very honestly, I've not had the time to think that that's the reason why I'm moving to Marathi cinema. But I've always had a lot of respect for this industry, Marathi industry, especially because we are from Bombay, Mumbai, and we keep hearing about it. And Serat was such a huge hit. I loved the movie, loved the songs. I'm looking forward to its remake. And if I could star in one of similar ones or even a Marathi film, I think I'd be very lucky.
Can the last one to the lady?
Yeah, sure.
How proud do you feel about Sally's here?
Yes, 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 yes. I'm so glad that, you know, Sally appreciates, she loves all the titles of the books, and I think she's so bright and intelligent enough to just catch it that the books are all, the themes of the books are the titles of the books, and that's what all it centers around. And also, as she said, that she's just become a mother, and then she's just looking at, you know, going high in her career. And Corporate Divas, I'm sure she'll have enough stories to tell her that women can do it all with their motherhood, with all the challenges that they face. They still have that in them to, you know, reach the top. As they say that once you put a tea bag in hot water, you know that what is the resilience of the tea bag. So women are no different, and they always have much more strength to do it better than any man can ever. And I'm sure that, you know, we are going to see brilliant movies of Sayali, and she's setting new standards in the film world. And I'm so glad that she has appreciated the titles, and I look forward to hearing more from her about the books.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you so much.
So my life, my rules is her
photography.
Room mein aa raha hai.
All right.
You've read them all?
I have actually. I intend to read them again.
Mm, I
am just reviving them.
Obviously happens with all good books.
Yeah, books which have that kind of significance in your life. You've got to read them.
Somehow it seems to be dying.
Marathi film, then I get a, and I immediately said, you know, I play a father, they need a father. But anyway, great news, I've already bought this one. I am hoping to get that one for free. Because, and you know, the title is so brilliant. Everybody will want it because everybody has the dilemma in their minds. What next? What now? Ye sab kuch ho gaya. I have to say, I've got some fame. Money is not quite there, but that's okay. I can deal with it. So, and what else is there? Money and power, is it?
It's fame and what after money and
what
fame?
So money,
these are the two.
So, but still, after some fame, I think it's high time. I've also reached a certain age where the time comes when you want to do other things rather than accumulate. You have enough, and you see almost the stupidity of going on to accumulate more for yourself.
That's a brilliant.
So they should accumulate for me now. These people. Anyway, I'm half joking. But looking forward to the book. Brilliant. The title is a killer, and this will help me to resurrect my career decoding Bollywood.
No, we have to capture his experience, rich experience.
Yeah,
so
that thank you so
there.
Much, and good luck with everything that you do. And you need to sign for the late.
Global Advertiser for innovative outdoor solutions.